गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द लेसन हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर पेज नंबर 31. चिल्ड्रेन टेक योर पेंसिल एंड टेक आउट द पेज 31 एंड राइट विथ एंड राइट आउट द आंसर. The first question, write two Windows-based software. The two Windows-based software are MS Word and MS Excel. Next, question number 2. What is the main circuit board of the computer? The answer is the main circuit board of the computer is motherboard. The answer is motherboard. Question number 3. Write the full form of BIOS. The answer, the full form of BIOS is Basic Input Output System. Next, B. Short answer type question. Number 1. What is application software? The answer, application software are computer programs designed to help the user in performing a certain type of work. I repeat again, application software are computer programs that designed to help the user in performing a certain type of work. Example of application software are word processor, accounting package, etc. Number 2. Give 3 examples of language processor. The 3 examples of language processors are Logo, Basic, C++. Answer, Logo, Basic, C++. Next, define software. Define software. The answer is, the term software refers to the set of computer programs that are needed for running or operating a computer system. The term software refers to the set of computer programs that are needed for running or operating a computer system. There are 4 types of software. Number 1. The 4 types of software are operating system, application software, utility software, language processor. Children, in the page number 32, there are some true and false questions, so you try to do it yourself. Children, now I will give you more questions, so you listen carefully. Question: Name 3 internal parts or internal hardware of computer. I repeat the question again. Name 3 internal parts or internal hardware of computer. The answer is motherboard, microprocessor, memory chip. Next question. Name 4 input hardware. The answer, the name 4 input hardware are keyboard, mouse, scanner, joystick. Next question. Name four input hardware: keyboard, mouse, scanner, joystick. The next question. Name three output hardware: monitor, speaker, and printer. The three output hardware are monitor, speaker, printer. Name three types of printer. The three types of printer are laser printer, inkjet printer, and dot matrix printer. Next question. What is the function of BIOS? The main function of BIOS is: number one, it checks the input and output devices. Number two, it makes the computer ready to work. I repeat again, the main functions of BIOS is: it checks the input and output device. Number two, it makes the computer ready to work. Next question. What is operating system? Operating system is a set of some programs which controls and organizes all the parts of computer. It controls the flow of signals from the CPU to the various parts of a computer. Examples of operating system are Windows, MS-DOS, Unix. Windows is very popular operating system. Next, what is utility software? A utility software is a program designed to perform maintenance work on the system or on system components. I repeat again, a utility software is a program designed to perform maintenance work on the system or on system components. Examples of utility software are antivirus, backup, PC tools. Next question. What is language processor? Language processor provides a translator program that can convert high-level language into machine code. Language processor provides a translator program that can convert high-level language into machine codes. Examples of language processors are Logo, Basic, C++.